Greetings, everybody. This is Grizzlybear92 here, and welcome back to Shine the Firefly. In the last episode, we beat the boss of World 2 Croak Pond, and we actually managed to get through the first level of Sharp Ailing, which was horrifying. But now, we'll just go to... Okay, big open space. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I am. Sorry, I'm like diseased. It's really good. It's my sister's fault. I'm telling you that now. It's honestly all that fault. Let's just go. Why I'm deciding to go up? Honestly scared me. Legitimately scared me. There's another spider. There's another spider. Please, shiny. No. Yep. Somehow I knew this would be the case. You piece of crap. Why am I going this way? Where the end of the level is, right? I needed to bring them. Oh, damn it. Please don't. I beg of you. Thank the Lord. Let's just leave. Right. I'm expecting the boss to be tied up, but... Then again, I could be mistaken, because last time I was... two out of three. Not bad, not bad at all. Yeah, last world I was mistaken. Big boss. And it ended up being a, okay. I knew that was gonna happen. You piece of shit, can you? Please. Right, I've gotta make sure these next three survive because I don't have any spare children. shine about, that's for sure. That is for sure. Okay. I don't know where you two came from, but currently the fuck off. Could you please just last few children should be kind of together. I save, I'm completely and utterly wrong. Okay. Alive. That was not enjoyable. I kind of like the design of this level, actually. I do have to admit. Oh. How did you hit me? Huge flip neck, but I still do like the design. Don't. Exactly why I wanted it, because they start following me instantly. I should basically move the level like around the level like this. God. I follow the coins, they will eventually lead me. If I'm not mistaken. Then again, I could be entirely wrong. And it's just three kids again. I hate these chasing spiders, they're so dumb because you idea. Everything looks the same. I need to find the coins. Here we go. The coins kind of lead me in the right direction. It's just a matter of finding them. You just stay there because I think there's. Oh no, they can stay here instead. Right. Children. Thank you. Follow me. Stay here. Daddy's got a fight on his hands. Kidding me. Really? Really? I got through one level. Well, it's been about 15 minutes, so that's kind of when I leave it. So, it's been about 10 minutes. I think I'm gonna leave it there. I think I've had enough shiny the Firefly. Even this is a oh god. Even if this is a short episode, I do apologize, but I've had enough for today. I need to play this game. I need to play in small installments before I patch a hole through my monitor, basically, because it will just stress me out too much. But thank you for joining me on this episode of Shiny the Firefly. Leave a like, dislike. Subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what you think. It really helps me out, and I greatly appreciate the feedback and support and all of that. And I hope to see you on my next episode, guys. So, bye.